the power shifts that we see around the world, I think, are largely a function of changing economic circumstances and relative economic strength. And this resets the global balance of power and is going to require considerable ongoing effort as we rethink how to accommodate new powers and manage declining strength on the part of others.